On top of this developing news in Hillsborough County tonight, a man investigators say is connected to the murder of a local rapper is now behind bars. Darren Day was arrested by U.S. Marshals in Lee County for first-degree murder. Ari Juwan Williams, known as Rollie Bands, was shot outside his Tampa apartment complex on July 22nd. Deputies say that the shooter then drove off. Williams' friend told us at the time that Williams knew his killer. They were arguing on social media apparently before this shooting.